bridge is part of a larger Indiana Department of Transportation contract and consists of widening and replacing the structure in two phases. This structure is a three-span, pre-stressed concrete spread box beam design with a composite reinforced concrete deck. Phase 1 encompasses a 15-foot 11-inch wide reconstruction with a 3-foot 7-inch wide widening, consisting of approximately 100 cubic yards with a perfectly executed spacing of 65 cubic yards per hour. This phase is 155 feet long. The use of the Schwing 39 meter and the Putzmeister 110 telebelt complemented the pour nicely. Again, the use of two placement machines made transferring concrete from one side to another seamless. In some cases, one machine will do. However, this configuration allowed for quicker placement by not having a machine switch sides and reconfigure to finish. Although the telebelt can complete this task in 10 minutes, it was important given the phasing and traffic pattern on this project to place with as little delay as possible to achieve consistency in the concrete and allow for that all-important ride quality. Remember, concrete work is hard enough, but placing it doesn't have to be.